Sorry, guys. I'm just really excited by this house.
You should tell scary stories.
No, you know what? I feel like that's a bad idea, especially since it's nighttime.
Yeah.
Come on, trust me, don't be that scary. London. A very creepy bad old man followed some kids home from school.
Grandpa!
They were walking through a cornice, and the old man creepily grabbed them, and he took them to his underground dungeon, covered in dirt and bones.
No way!
Disgusting dungeon. Then, the old man bit the kids' ears off. The end.
What the fuck? The end.
Ew!
Ew, why'd he bite your ears off?
That's scary.
He was known as...
The ear biter.
Dude, how'd you know?
I don't know, I just guessed.